Today I'm going to show you how to connect to Android Auto in a 2020 Honda Passport. First, download the free Android Auto app from the Google Play Store. Once the app is set up on your phone, insert the USB cable into the USB input located below the infotainment system. Next, insert the other end of the cable into your phone. The Android Auto icon will appear on the home menu of your infotainment system. Simply press the Android Auto icon to connect. That's it. In the next video, we'll show you how to connect via Bluetooth. Thanks for watching.